Artificial intelligence is a digital consciousness capable of thinking and replicating human-like actions. Back when I was in year 7, I had a science project, and I found it too much to do by myself. So I had used an AI software and given the prompt to write an essay for me. Once I had turned that in, I had gotten a perfect score in return. Sorry, Ms. Bumi. 20 years ago, the world was quite different in terms of advancements and technology. Computers then were bulky desktop units that took up large amounts of space and required certain temperatures to run. Laptops and mobile phones weren't as popular or affordable. So all of you here rocking iPhones, Samsungs, and whatever, you're lucky. At the time, the internet was still in its relative infancy, and you could only run simple sites such as Yahoo and Hotmail. But, past aside, as of today, AI has the capability to change how we live our everyday lives. AI-powered messaging apps can suggest responses and generate entire texts based on previous messaging history. AI could also be used in the decision-making field, as it has the capability to distinguish good and bad choices by assessing benefits and risks. But AI isn't all rainbows and sunshine at the end of the day. There are a few concerns that people think about when they hear the word AI. The first and most popular one is self-awareness. Now, imagine a world where robots work their own agenda without any need for human intervention. Yes, I know this may be quite scary to some of you here, because AI could potentially make choices that may be detrimental to humanity. Another problem that is more realistic would be the increased rates of unemployment. With the rise of AI, certain jobs would be deemed inoperable or too easy for the humans to perform. Jobs such as banking, accounting, and working at the register would all be automated. If this happens, millions will be rendered homeless and unable to fend for themselves. Lastly, the more common thing that may happen is data privacy. As of now, AI has amassed large amounts of data, such as passwords, identities, and locations. If in the wrong hands, this could potentially lead to hacking, theft, fraud, and so many more. But if we do manage to get past these downsides, the world will be a beautiful place. Many things will be automated, from brushing, driving cars, and possibly even education. Now, coming back to my story, I used AI to solve a problem, and some may think that's unethical. But isn't life about solving problems? Thank you.